All right, you guys, going to check out my buddy, Lieutenant Dan. He is on his kayak. Yeah, so we put in down at Highway 100, one of my favorite spots, on the Harpeth River in Nashville, Tennessee. And he's doing a little float test real quick. And I'm gonna go see if I can capture some of it on video. Yeah, I think my buddy's still down there. Yep, he's definitely still here. That's his Jeep. He hasn't pulled out yet. So let's go see if we can find him. He's got himself some new racks up on top of his Jeep where he can easily tie up his kayak. Let's go see if we can find him. Lieutenant Dan! Hey! Oh, hell yeah! That is badass! Oh, man! I had no idea you were doing this. How does it feel? How do you feel in it? Oh my goodness. Okay. So what is it? It's a Pelican?
Pelican 10-foot.
10-foot Pelican Argo 100. It's got a cargo spot in the back. What's this thing up front?
Just a small seal.
So it's a waterproof one?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
The good thing is you got a spot for the rear. You can attach with the paddle.
What about an anchor? What do you think? Could an anchor go on that or not?
Sure.
But like, where would you tie on? It's so responsive.
Excuse me.
Okay, I see. How was it? Don't get too far down. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Dude, your day's off just got a lot more fun. Yeah. And it's just precision. Look at that. Boom, right on target.
can do that, yeah, and still be still in the center. Okay. Yeah. This little handle right here is super cool. Just get up on like that. Oh, that is nice. That seems super. Oh my gosh. If I could fit into it, I would buy one.